Court, I would like to call Mindy up for her evaluation of Heather's speech.
Heather, great job. I haven't seen any of your, I got to see your icebreaker speech, so this is the second speech of yours that I've seen, so great job. No notes, no great eye contact with everybody. The organization was a little questionable in my eyes. This is my opinion, let me rephrase that. I felt that there was a multi-purpose. You know, I felt at the beginning you were talking about like an anti-bullying, how religions are, even though there's many religions, the love and understanding is the basis of all religions, and I think that that was great, because I think that that is absolutely true, and it's a reminder to everybody that love and understanding, and we can tell that to our children, because I've got a six-year-old who has been bullied, and I think that reminding her about loving and understanding is key. And then also, at the end, you talked about the different ways to say I love you, the squeezing of the hand and the sign language, which is great. I think that you used, some of the words that you used were great. The descriptive ones about your mom, the tiny Ecuadorian woman, the pastor describing how you are, how he's old and, you know, whatever, and then you are stepping out for your adventures. And I thought that was great, and I was able to picture you talking to him and him telling you that, and you being a young woman experiencing life, beginning life, and it was a good for him to remind you about the love and understanding. And then also the rhetorical devices, the long-tailed cat in a room full of rockers was hilarious, and I never heard that, and I think that was great. And then also another rhetorical device was the off the boat Irish. I thought that was, I liked that description as well. Your overall speech was easy to follow. I mean, I'm sure that everybody was able to follow everything in your speech. And the squeezing of the hands was a good reminder to me, because I had a boyfriend who passed away. But that was our way of saying I love you to each other, was squeezing our hands. And so I'm getting chills just thinking about it. But it was, I haven't thought about him in a very long time. And so it made me emotional. So thank you for that. but overall, great speech. And so thank you.